She's coming around again. Thanks, everybody. Nice to see you. This is a real nice town you got here. I've been coming here since I was little. It really looks nice. I must say, it's one of the cleanest cities in all of the United States of America. Did you know that? It truly is one of the most garbage-free cities in all the states. Go figure. Check him out right over here on the lead guitar, the pride of Sweden, Scott Johnson. Nutria swimming around in the lakes of Jacksonville. You know about these things? These nutria, the most disgusting creature on planet Earth. And this city seems to be infested with them. You know what I'm talking about? The giant rats that swim around in the lakes? Yeah, oh, they're awful.
What are they called?
They're called nutria.
Where do they come from, Robin?
They come from South America.
Is that right? How'd they get here?
On a satellite, I imagine. Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to perform for you some rock and roll music that we brought all the way from Tempe, Arizona with us.
Fast asleep, now I'm all in love.
Thanks, everybody. Check him out on the bass guitar. This is Soup Bone Del Monte. Yeah, Soup Bone, you heard me. He's really famous where we come from. Here's a song by Jesse Valenzuela. Here we go.
Thank you.
Drums, this is Gary Smith on the drums back here.
Hey, Evan, Robin, did you see that Austin Powers made it to the show tonight?
Right.
Yeah. I thought that was Mike Rhodes, actually, but...
Very happy to see you here. Love you both. First and second.
Thanks for coming, Austin.
Thank you.
concert, I assure you. Thank you for helping making that happen for us. Big Sky. They did a great job a little while ago, right? Excellent, excellent. All right, here's a song we haven't played in 10 years. In Jacksonville, anyway.
Stars all stretched out. Oh,
Thank y'all very much. That was a lot of fun. All right, we got all kinds of songs. We're about halfway through with all the songs we know, so we're just gonna keep playing until we run out. I wish I could say that would be like a Bruce Springsteen, like 3-hour marathon, but no, that isn't gonna happen. But we do have this.
So I-
All right, here's a song we wrote about a porn star from Boston, Massachusetts. That's right, that's her name. Her name is Keli Richards. I actually never saw any of her films. And from what I understand, she really wasn't that great. But what do you know, she got a song out of the deal. Her name is Keli Richards.
I'm waiting for
so thank you very much. Hey, it's fine with me, baby. Come on up on stage. That's his job. He's a nice man. Come on. I love you too.
I want to thank Big Sky for loaning us their guitar. That's Big Sky's guitar over there. We've been flying in to do these shows, and you know, we got a lot of stuff to bring with us, so we only bring one guitar, which is stupid. But anyway. Thanks, Big Sky. Hey-o. All right. My hero is Tom Petty and his band, Florida Zone. Here's a song by Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers for you.
Yeah.
If it's all right with y'all, I'd like to play a couple more songs before we take off.
All the pressures are left me up on a single road.
see you again soon. It was a great show. Thank you.